today is gonna be a item that I may unlock for this episode. Hello, my name is Zabe Kiel, and welcome to another video of RuneScape 3 Unlocks. So today I was doing, like yesterday, for the time being, and I was working on unlocking the order scanner for Archaeology, and I used the order this December just in case I got some supplies. So let's see what I get. Oh, not even done with this one yet. I forgot it only takes 50. Okay. Oh, now we know. So what did we get? A lot, actually. Okay. Bone shear phase. Okay. So some junk. Protein components, estimate components, 662, pattern components, 62, tasty components, 62, cover components, only 3 crafting components, 4 head components, and 7 in parts of save components. Yes, okay. Not the best. Yes, I gotta say. Yeah. Right, we do need packing components, is it? Or is it not? Yeah, we do need them. We only have 5. Pouches. Oh, okay, I can use pouches too. Okay. Remember that. Yeah. Remember that. Yeah, this is not too hard. Oh, I'm pretty sure I have a lot of. I kind of do. It shouldn't be too hard to get. Yeah, the Julie one. What can I say? Last one. Dang, how long we go? So then, oh, there we go. We got one. Yeah, we got one of them. Yeah. Okay, that's good. Use them. We need what? The 15. So we need one more.
Okay.
A, and then this
one.
We need what? Was it like 500? So we're almost there. Yeah, okay. So we got one. We have more to attain. I'm just figuring out how to get more of these. Okay. I'll let me figure it out on my own. And I'll get back to you when I'm done. Alright, I did some research about how I get to those cutting parts. And instead I can do it from the farmer. These ward seed leaves. You can get it from off the bat. Let's do. $13,000? Don't have enough. What $10,000? Maybe some. Jesus, I didn't think I have enough money. Ready, okay, there you go, that's something. Can we do it again? No, we can't. Okay. Okay, that's something. Okay. That's all the money I spent. Good. So I'm getting 8,000 in the inventory for warden, the ward leaves. And then we're. What is this? 15,000. Well, let's put this in order machine. Yeah, order to disassemble the machine. And then we can move on to getting the testing goals parts. So those parts are actually kind of hard to get. Two, the best part I can actually get from like, the most is from the Elder Shortbows. I don't even have the chance to make the Elder Shortbows. Anyway, that's actually another terrible idea. Pretty good. But it's actually a long distance of it. So it may take some time. Do some of that. Yeah. No way. Okay, we need to change amount of it. Let's do like 3,000. 3,000. Would that work? Oh, it will if I had more of those things. Okay. Well, looks like I've got a lot of stuff. Alright. I'll be back. So I don't know how many. What did I spend? Oh, okay. Just not that much. Alright. I'm going to grab some pulse for the divine charges. And I'll be back with my results. Alright, I am back from the donation grind, and I just used my dissemble to put my ward leaves in it, and it says it takes like about a week and one day to do it, so it's like a week and 2 days, if I'm mistaken, but I've got to take a while, probably a long while at least so. So yeah, and then I gotta figure out how to get that other one though. The testicle and the organic bees we get. did we get? Yeah. But I think that's actually pretty much it. I got the same detail. So let me get the... Let's go make some other bows. Oh, so we need a bit of fletching skill level up. There you go. So I'm gonna go ahead and just book on this, and I may do a time lapse for it. So yeah, enjoy the time lapse. I'll be doing some grinding of fletching or making it bow out of bows. Wish me good luck. Thank you. Okay, it's been a long while, but I gotta say, and I hope you enjoyed those two time lapses, or maybe more than that. But we did a good job in these. So let's check out our score. Like, what? How many parts do we have? Disassembled already. All right, ready? Ready. Do it. All right, so it's, not much actually. 439 junk, 4 enchantment components, 3 healthy components, 3 living components, 21 crafting components, and 270 organic parts. Okay, so this is the lowest, 21 only. Wow. Okay. I gotta think what I wanna do, but the symbol I have to disassemble. Well, and it takes about a full week to let all the symbol all the way through the symbol. Oh, so I got a long way to go, so no matter what. But it's working, it's going. And yeah. Anyway, enough about that. And let's just end the video here. Before I end off here, I want you 2 things. The first one is Double XP Live. That's actually out right now, coming out soon. Yeah, I think it comes out on Friday. This Friday. And then we got a brand new update that was announced last week. That was the Living Wyvern boss that you can fight in the bonus. It's like a world event. They give like different kind of enemies or do scaling in the bonus. They're called like flash. We're on these flash events. And I was thinking of doing that one typical flash event when it comes out, like when Pop lies. To be honest, I think it's like pretty early or pretty late. Right. And then that's pretty much it, I gotta say. The thing is about WXP Live, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna do the same thing like last time. And work on my skills and that sort of thing. I got a lot of stuff I want to actually get rid of for WXP Live, the potions, which is herbal, or some skilling dummies, and I think that's actually pretty much it for the time being. But yeah. Anyway, I think that's pretty much it for the video, this episode. We'll come back to this order scanner when my invention machine discipline is actually done for real. And then that's actually pretty much it. So thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. Join to you, Ravens. Do follow me on my social media accounts. And I'll see you next time. Bye.